here playing tic-tac-toe against a veteran player.
My thing on YouTube is making videos at large social gatherings, so the sensible banning of large social gatherings puts me in a bit of a spot. I've got lots of ideas, some of them mediocre. For this week, I wanted to show you the first ever unconventional I filmed at an anime and gaming convention. I'm Max Fosh, and welcome to UnConventional.
Who have you come as today?
Spider-Man.
Is Spider-Man traditionally anime?
No, not at all.
Not at all. So what's manga and what's anime? What's the difference?
So manga is the comic books.
Right.
And anime is the animated series.
So the game, the manga, the anime, and then maybe the hentai. Is this your first anime con?
Yeah.
What else have you kind of been a security guard for? So clubs and pubs is slightly different from anime con. What do you do for a living?
I'm working
in
IT.
I work for a housing company.
I actually work in a hotel.
I'm a teacher.
I'm actually a bartender.
I just work at a garage.
I'm the owner and pilot of the ship Blue Sky 3.
Okay. Where is Blue Sky 3 at the moment?
Blown in the air.
Ah. You sometimes forget which outfit you've got to wear to work and sort of rock up
definitely.
Oh, yo, Linda from accounts,
No,
I'll see you later, deadlock.
That's the little kid.
Oh, sorry. I mean, sorry, deadlock. Great player. So what exactly is cosplay?
In my book, that would be dressing up with an intent.
What's the little snout over here?
Yes, I forgot about that. I am a dog. Yes.
Now the dog.
Yes.
It does look quite meringue-y.
Looks very sweet.
Yeah, it does. No, I'm not going to
do that.
Good move, Gabrielle. Good move.
I'm cosplaying Leafeon as a human. Everything I've made by myself, including the wig.
So you did all of this yourself as well? Very soft.
It is very soft and I love it.
I love it as well. So do you have to have someone to hold it for you at all times?
My minion, who is currently on the bridge.
Right, okay.
He's been holding my hair up while I'm walking around.
So is this, so if we're just kind of going for a walk, like, we've got this.
If I have to stop, I'll tell you to stop.
Okay, so
we don't bump into each other.
Okay, so can we do some practice of that? So you've got to tell me to stop. So walking around.
Stop.
Yeah. And then that's fine. Then do I lay you down?
Down and then that's it.
Jeez. Amazing, thank you so much. I've signed up to a Street Fighter tournament. I've never played Street Fighter in my life. And I don't even know what console it's played on. What's the aim of the game, basically? To kill the other person? Good chat. Now I'm in trouble. You've learned I don't know what I'm doing. Take some of that. How do you like those apples? This is your gameplay like we've never seen before. Thank you. Have a good day.
Always come prepared for a con, because you don't know what's going to happen. Yeah.
So guys, you've been to a lot of conventions before. Have you made a lot of friends and met a lot of people who you would say you're close friends at conventions?
Yes, definitely. Loads of very close friends, yeah.
What we do a lot these days, we just talk online or talk on PlayStation.
Yeah, I came to this convention without knowing anybody at all. Now I know a whole bunch of people here.
But when you come to these things and you meet people who have similar interests,
yeah.
Oh, you do Warhammer? I do Warhammer! We all do Warhammer! Let's all just talk about our favourites, I don't know, Games Workshop stuff.
Or... Right. I don't like this one. Three, two, one. What's that's the thing to do. Rawr.